taking my time. I feel like that was my biggest thing I had to work on.
Going through it the second time, is this easier now than it was last year when you were so new to it?
Yeah, very easy. I haven't really touched the tire yet. That's a lot, though. I'm trying to stay away from that. But I've been, like I said, I've cleaned up all my issues that I had, like, you know, coming late, this, that, and other in the past. And I've had those miscues. So, like I said, from here on out, I'm trying to be positive.
How's it been going up against Oscar and some of these other freshmen?
It's been fun. I said, you know, battling with Oscar, you know, he's coming out to have a high-profile player. You know, he's a really good player. So some things, yes, he might hear and out. But I say, for the most part, he's not going to do anything to make me get better. So I feel like keep battling hard with him day in and day out. And with Mozzie, I feel like we're going to be all right.
Who's learning more from you?
I say I'm learning a lot more from him than he is from me. He's probably the stuff that I'm learning from him, he already knows. So, like I said, I'm just trying to be a sponge and soak everything in right now.
Could you notice the improved team chemistry from last year? A lot of the guys are talking about how that's a lot better
than you. Yeah, it's night and day, honestly. You can just see it, how guys interact with each other. We're in the locker room. It's all positive vibes. You know, everyone's, you know, cheering on each other on. You know, stuff like that, stuff that's positive to build team bonding and chemistry, you know, stuff like that makes goes a long way. Cause, you know, you get deep into the tournament, you're gonna be with your brothers and count on each other. So it all goes hand in hand.
You've been overseas before?
No, I haven't actually.
So this has gotta be an exciting experience for you.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty fun. Like I said, I haven't been overseas yet. I'm really trying to get a picture of what it's gonna be like, but you know that's not gonna happen until I actually get there. Honestly, I feel like it's gonna be hard. Because you know me personally, I don't really like to share my rebounds, so it's gonna be different if I have to give some to Oscar. I don't think they're gonna give me, I think we're just gonna have to battle to see who gets it in the game, honestly. I don't see myself just giving him a rebound.
Derek, Coach said that Emmett is looking like a really improved guy. Have you seen that from him as well?
Oh, yeah. His game is a whole 360 change. You kind of see like the tail end of it last year. Texas Tech in the tournament. Actually, you kind of see Emmett starting to turn the leaf a little bit, but now, you got to see the upcoming season. He's changed his whole DNA. I mean, like I said, he's the type of person, he puts his work in, he's going to show for himself.